So in this scene right here, Lewis attempts to make Eve believe that she's lost her mind. She's thinking irrationally. She's sick. There has to be something mentally wrong with her for her to question him about wanting more children, right? So the truth is, Eve overhears her mom having a conversation about him getting someone pregnant, and she's assuming that because he's a doctor, that more than likely he's going to deal with the situation, right? And so, of course, Eve runs to ask her dad, you know, about the situation in her own little way. Now, did you peep how the dad watched how Eve ran away with a great smile on her face? But when her back was turned, you notice how his face completely changes? Yes, because there is a monster hiding behind that charming smile. Not just with Lewis, but with any narcissist. See, narcissists, they wear masks, and they wear the mask to fit the person that they're dealing with. Whoever they're dealing with, that determines the mask that they're going to wear. So Lewis must maintain a mask for his wife, for his children, for the people within the community. He must maintain being the good guy. But don't forget, he also is going to be emotionally abusing his beautiful wife right here. But nonetheless, guess who's going to be supporting his abusive behavior? None other than his family. Yes, see, narcissists, their families, they know exactly what they're dealing with to a certain degree. Whether they know the terminology of the person that they're dealing with, either way, they know they're different. So the sister understands that her family is cursed. See, she displays the curse through losing her husband. Lewis is the walking curse himself, just like his sister is. But Lewis' curse is being displayed in a more subtle way. So nobody can really tell that Lewis, too, is the curse. Okay, so he's walking around being this devil in disguise, you know, sleeping with all the beautiful women in the town while he's maintaining this perfect doctor image. Isn't that something?